Third and 4 yards to go. Ball at the 41. They give it off to Greving. Straight up the middle. Has a hole. Pass midfield and in to Marshall. That formation. Second and 10 from their own 30. Here's a handoff to Greving. Straight up the middle. Off the right side. To the 35. Still on his feet. To the 40. Bounces to the outside. And that pass to the 45-yard line. Before work at 81. Williams under center. Will hand it off to the deep tailback. Kerber behind the backfield. And he is met and dropped for a loss all the way back at the 16-yard line. Make it 8. And they're down 7-0. 3:45 left to go. Schmidt has a punt block. It's blocked all the way and it's knocked out of bounds. Getting in there to tip it away was John Holscher. He was John Schmidt. He's standing at his own 5-yard line. Also up is Ben Cox. Murrier's kick, end over end kick. And Schmidt is going to take it from his own 5-yard line. Straight ahead, wedge blocking ahead, and he is hit and dropped hard right at the 20-yard line. Who was that coming in? None other than Kerber, the lone setback. Williams will pitch it out to him, has pressure on, and he is almost tackled in the backfield. He does get to the line of scrimmage, and he actually gains a yard. He's under center, takes the snap, rolling out the pass, looking down the field. Man, it's open, and he's been in the backfield and sacked by a host of Cyclones. First one. Brad Lawler takes the snap, dropping back the pass, looking down the field, fires it up over the middle. Holscher has him still on his feet. Good thing for Ames High. Again out of the eye. Third and 2. Hand off to Greving. Straight up the middle. Bounces to the outside. Inside the 10. 5. Touchdown. Aaron Greving. And the Ames High Little Cyclones have now taken the lead.
Jason Williams on the carry.
He stands at his own 12. It's a good snap. Punt is partially blocked by Holscher, and it is picked up by Marshalltown. John Marshalltown will pack it in, so will Ames High. Here's a little reverse play. Hand off Greving. Straight up the middle. 10-5. Touchdown, Greving. A touchdown run of 15 yards. Out of the I formation. Tight end in motion is Schmidt. He'll bust out to the wide right. Kerber up the middle to the right side. And happy there to meet him again. Stuffed him right at the 2 from the 42. Lawler, play action pass over the middle to Ryan Paul, the tight end, the catch in front of him. And Nick's pretty big, so he can make a lot of room for you. First and 10 from the 35, play action pass. Lawler, lots of time looking down the field. Now has to throw it towards the end zone, and Holscher is Greving the tailback. Lawler will hand it off to Greving. Off the left side. Big hole up the middle. Up to the 50-yard line. He is just tripped from behind. Oh, the temperature is still dropping and the condensation from the grass coming up. Allball will get the punt away. A spiraling kick drives Schmidt back to his own 27-yard line. He'll take it straight ahead. Trying to cut to the outside now. Big mistake. Yes. Justin Knapp there to tackle him from behind. Along with Ryan Klein, they make the tackle. A loss on the return. 28-21, 3:45 left to play. Greving on a delayed handoff. Goes up the middle, has a lot of running room. Sprints towards the forefront. Inside of Marshalltown territory. The 40, 20, 10, 5. Touchdown, Aaron Greving. Under center for Marshalltown. First and 10 at the 30-yard line. Dropping back to pass. Pressure's on. Hit as he throws. The ball up in the air. Picked off by Jeff Appy at the 45-yard line. He's tackled there. And Ames High gets the football back with an opportunity. He scored on an 83-yard touchdown pass before. Williams under center will take the snap, play action pass, rolling to the right side of the field, plenty of time, launches it up over the middle to Peak. Bobble catches made by Ryan Peak, and he is just drilled by Dan Burrow. Coming across the middle, Peak plants it into the ground at the way. Marshalltown with a no-huddle offense. Williams dropping back to pass again, rolling out to the near side, throws it up over the middle this time. It is almost picked off. Is it? Yes, it is. Intercepted.
Eric Kitchener made that play.
The corner just went back and put out here to the near side is Stuart Hahn. Hugdahl will hand it off right up the middle to Crump, and he picks up the first down and more as he's inside of Marshalltown. This will bring up first and 10 from the 43-yard line. Look at the students. They're getting ready to get their vocal cords going.
Valley Tigers.
And Justin Sandy also into the ball game. Now out of the wishbone. Cooper runs the option to the near side, pitches it out to Gentry. Pursuit there. Schaefer tackles him right at the 35-yard line. Actually, they're going to give him his... Dustin Stokes will kick it off for Sioux City East. The Black Raiders lead it 7-0. Grebbing will get it at his own 6-yard line. Out past the 20 to the 25. Finds an alley up the hole past the 35. East. Lynn split out here wide left. Pitch out to Gentry on the sweep play to the left. It's snipped off and dropped for a loss as Gentry. High formation. Lawler hands it off to Greving off the right side. Big hole inside the 25. Still on his feet. 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown and 5. A 39-yard touchdown run and the back. First and 10 from the 33. Cooper will hand it off to Gentry. Bounces to the outside. Shaker there behind the line of scrimmage and he wraps him up inside. Out of the I formation, Cooper rolling to the near side, looking to pass, and he is sacked in the backfield by Kevin Shaker. Are you kidding me? Shaker in on an all-out blitz from his left defense. He split out wide right, third and 5 from the 37. Lawler dropping back to pass, looking for the screen up the middle. They have Ryan Klein, has the first down, and found out past midfield and down to the 49-yard line of Sioux City East. On a 10-man front for Ames High. Snap, the punt by LaScala, a good booming kick. Drives McGeaney back to his own 48, 49-yard line. He'll take it from there to the 45. Still on his feet to the 40. Now to the outside, 35, 30. Still on his feet to the 20-yard line. And he is tackled at the 18-yard line. A nice punt return by Kurt McGeaney.
Wide to the left. Two tight ends set with Shepard and Paul. They give him the right line. Pull back inside of the 5. Still on his feet. Touchdown and tie.
Ryan Klein would not quit. Six to pick up the first. Out of the I formation again, a pitch out to Greving on the sweep. Left side, lots of running room to the 25, still on his feet, to the 35, 40, midfield, and he's still running. To the 30, to the 20, 10, he's going to go all the way. Touchdown, Ames High. Do you believe that one? An 82-yard touchdown run for Aaron Greving. And the
first, they're on their side of the 50. East dropping back to pass. Cooper rolls out right, tries to throw back on a cutback pass. Now hits LaScala at his own 35-yard line. He is dropped for a major loss. He would have been better off dropping the play. Jump to the 34 Ames High to pick up the first. Cooper, draw play, Gentry up the middle. Big hole sprints out to the right. Along the near sideline, fumbles the football. It's loose on the ground. Ames High has the football. Garrett Furrier from wide left. Out of the eye. On the first down play, Lawler pitches it out to Greving. Sweep to the short side of the field, inside the 30, still on his feet. He's going to score again. 10-5, touchdown, Ames High. Aaron Greving, a 30. Little setback formation. Walters alone setback. They give it straight ahead, and he is met right at the line of scrimmage. Justin Knapp, he came in. That's an open.
First and 10 for the Black Raiders at their own 15-yard line. Down by 21, Cooper will throw it over the middle. The ball is tipped up in the air, picked off by Dan Harrell from the 40, 35. On the return, inside the 30, tackled from behind, inside of the 20-yard line, all the way down to the 12-yard line. Garrett Burrier
will try a 28-yard field.
Lawler will hold the snap there. The kick is up, and it is sailing to the right, and it does get in. A 28-yard field goal for Seth Redmond. 20-yard line, Walters, the lone setback. Cooper dropping back to pass. Plenty of time. Throws it to the middle, and it is picked off by Jeff Happy. An interception again. Cooper trying to up 3-2-1. You can count it down. And Ames High comes up with a...
Garrett Burrier.
What are you waiting for?
victory for the Little Cyclones.
Second and eight. We're going to go draw play. Greving tries to bounce through the middle. Now still on his feet. Cuts it to the near side of the field. Foot race. 40, 45, 50, 45 to 45. Still on his feet. 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown. Aaron Greving. No penalty flags on the play. He's trying to cut it off to the right side. Pretty green. Third and 15 from the 19-yard line. Out of the shotgun again. Mosier rolling out to the near side of the field. Pump fakes. Looks down the field. Throws it up over the middle. Has a receiver. George makes the catch. He is decked hard by Dan Burrow. First down, though, on the reception, a pickup of 15 yards. George held on to the football. He's getting up a little bit groggy. Anybody would. Thright, Pusher, Dorn, Kohler to the near side. Waller drops back a pass, throws it to Kohler, near sideline, cuts back to the middle, shoots again inside the 10-yard line. Five spins to the middle, still in a feet. Pass from Brett. Nagini, the deep tailback, doubles to the right. Lawler drops back the pass, blitzes on, eludes it, throws down the middle of the field. Ryan Hall makes the catch at the 50. Still on his feet, inside the 10. He's finally tackled at the 9-yard line. What a catch. On the fake punt, but other than that, they've done the job here tonight. Mosier rolling out near side, now stop, pops down the field, and the ball is going to be picked off by Dan Burrow. Still on his feet, maintaining possession, gets one block in the backfield, out past the 45, 50, down to the 54, dives down to the sideline, and trips up out of bounds. At the 39-yard line, Dan Burrow played center for Ames High. First and 10 from the 29. Lawler off McGinney, left side, has a big hole, cuts it upfield to the far sideline, 20, 10, 5, now tries to cut it back to the middle, dives for the end zone, he's there. Trips to the left. 4-4 Dodge. Gallo wide to the left. Mosier rolling his way. Looking. Pump fakes. Now he's going to have to tuck it up. And he is sacked in the backfield for a big loss on the play. Coming in to make the tackle, Sam Kruger. Up first and 10 from their own 48. Mosier dropping back the pass. Looking down the field towards the middle. Throws it up over the middle. And it's incomplete in and out of the hands of Halverson. Quarterback first and 10 from the 26. They're going to go a handoff right up the middle and charging right ahead.
Kevin Heiberger.
Ball placed at the 8. Fort Dodge needs to take it down to the 5 to pick up the first. Here's a handoff. Udezzi again. He's met behind the line of scrimmage and dropped for a loss. First one across was Jared Abbott.
Tackled by Hofstad. That's the ball game. Ames winning.
Back into the game is Adam Crumpton.
Under center.
He's in there for Ryan Klein. Handoff Greving left side. Big hole inside of 15. 10, 5, touchdown, Ames High. Aaron Greving ran right off tackle left side. Got a big block from Nate Ginden, 11. Ball placed at the 42-yard line. Horner to the near side. Picked off by Jeff Happy. He's got a lot of running room down the near sideline inside of Mason City territory and wrapped up right at the 40-yard line. Crumpton. Fullback. Greving. We're going to go play action pass, throws it down the near sideline. Dorn wide open, catches it at the 10, and he's out of bounds at the 6-yard line. A beautiful pass by Bradley. First and 10 now from the 47. Lawler going to go play action pass, looking down the field. Plenty of time, throws it up deep for a holster, and he makes the diving catch right at the 10-yard line. Right towards the middle of the field, he extended his hands out. It hit him right at fullback Greving, deep into the tailback position. They pitch it out, Greving, sweep left side, cuts it inside the 10. 5, he's still on his feet. Powers his way inside of the goal line. Touchdown, Ames High. And Aaron got in set for the Little Cyclones. Split back formation with Crumpton and Greving in the backfield. Lawler pitches out Greving. Sweep left side. Cuts it out past the 40-yard line. Still on his feet. 30, 25, 20. Two-man to beat. Cuts it back to the inside. 10, 5. Touchdown, Aaron Greving. Are you kidding me? A 47. Horner still the quarterback. Trips to the left side. They'll go. Doubles to the left. Horner dropping back to pass. Pressure is on, and he's met in the backfield and sacked right at the 8-yard line. Devin Wetzel. Who else is in there to help out on the sack? Warner and Hill drop back to receive at their own 35. Albaugh's punt. Actually, it's a fake punt. Burrier all alone makes the catch at midfield. Down to the 40. 35 still on his feet and is tackled right at the 30-yard line. A fake punt. The ball within 10 from the 49 of Ames. High snap. Pressure being put on. Throws it to the near side and it's picked off by John Mowers. Midfield 45. 40. Down the sideline he'll go. 30-yard line. Plenty of blockers in front of him. Tackled from behind. Inside of the 20 and down to the 8. Wide left. Kohler, and now they're going to go with the draw play right up the middle. Jeff Happy inside of the 10, 5, touchdown, Ames High. Jeff Happy on the fullback dive right up the middle. Nobody was behind the center out of the shotgun formation. Ball placed over on the far side half, drops back, pressure is put on to the near side. It is picked off by Jeff Happy down to the 40-yard line. He'll go to Mason City. They're trying to throw a screen pass to angle along the near sunset, again out of the I formation. First and 10, ball over on the far side half. Waller drops back to pass. Throws it to the end zone for Dorn. He's got a touchdown. Ames High.
Ames High.
Well, it doesn't surprise me. They didn't have anybody over there until the last
side. It is Hill and Sersland. Horner, the lone person in the backfield, gets a high snap, does the quarterback looking to the far side. Pressure is put on, and he's sacked back at the 30-yard line. Coming in to make the tackle for the Ames High Little Cyclones. And so Bear trips to the right. Down the line of scrimmage, gets a good snap, looks down the field, throws it up, and it's picked off by Ames High and wrestled out of bounds right away after intercepting that one. Was George Hetfield. He makes the inter. Mike Rieger again.
6 anyway, so it doesn't really matter. But
some 50 pounds. So split out, receiver to the right, pitch out to Greving. Here they're going to hand it off to Kurt McGinney on the reverse. It tucks it up into the near side, down the sideline, has the first down, and he's out of bounds at the 44-yard line. Dribble Cyclones ball on the near side hash. Lawler takes the snap, hands it off to Greving, cuts it up midfield, out past the 50, to the 40, down the sideline, 35, turns it back to the middle, still on his feet, 25, and he's wrapped up from behind. A shoelace tackle from behind by the corner, Tyler. 17 yards on the pass completion, first and goal to go. Again, out of the power eye formation, they hand it off to Mike Best, and he is snapped up as he attacks the right side of the line of scrimmage. Tony Albaugh, the first one across in on the play, along with in, which was Todd LeMay, but no holes made. They'll run it out of the power eye. Moline wide to the right. McCarl to the near side of the field. Weber under center, second and goal to go, takes the snap, hands it off to McCarl, stopped at the line of scrimmage, still lunging forward, and he just does get it down to the 3-yard line for a gain. Clones doubles to the right with Dorn and Holscher out of the I formation. Greving left side, big hole, past the 30, 35, into the secondary, midfield, 45, 40, still on his feet, 35, tackled from behind, down to the 30-yard line of Urbandale. Are you kidding me? A big hole. Aims high at the Urbandale 30, again out of the I. Handoff, Happy, fullback up the middle to the 20, 15, and wrapped up at the 13-yard line. Jeff Happy just checked into the ball game for Ames High at the 12-yard line, out of the I formation. They'll hand it off to Greving, draw play, cuts it up the middle, still on his feet, spinning inside the 5 and down to the end zone. He got in there, touchdown, Ames High. A 12-yard touchdown run for Aaron Greving. Doubles to the right for the Jayhawks. Weber pitches it out to McCarl. Sweep left side, and he barely gets back to the line of scrimmage. In fact, he lost a yard on the play. Coming up with a tackle is Devin Wetzel. Same formation again. This time they flip-flop it around. Weber drops back to pass, looking for the far side of the field. Airs it out, and the ball is going to be picked off by Dan Burrow at the 20-yard line. On the far side of the field, up the sideline. Lots of running room down inside of the 50 to the 45 of Urbandale. And the little side. Holscher and Dorn split out wide to the right. First and 10. They hand it off to Greving. Draw play up the middle, inside of the 40, 35, 30, 25, 20, down to the 15, spinning around and inside of the 10-yard line, down to the 9. 44 seconds left to go here. Baller will hold. Bestman will snap. The ball placed on the near side hash. Redman kicks it across his body. The kick is up, and it is good. Seth Redman with a test. Again, out of the I formation, a receiver to each side. Weber takes the snap, hands it off to McCarl. Penalty flags down on the field, and Shanker tackles McCarl behind the line of scrimmage. In fact, he's down in a 3-point stance. Out of the I formation, Burrow in motion. From the right to the left, they pitch it out to Greving. Sweep to Burrow, looking to pass down the field. Has a receiver open. Ryan Paul catches it. 10-5, touchdown, Ames High. Do you believe that?
Creative play calling.
Dan Burrow is the backup quarterback for Ames High. Kickoff from Kohler is received by Moline, and Aaron will take it out to the 20, to the 25, and he is crunched down by Andy Kohler, also in on the tackle for it. Wide to the right again, a two tight end set for Ames High. Second and six from the 47. Lawler pump fakes, passes out to Greving. Now on the screenplay, pass midfield to the 40. Lots of running room down the sideline. 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown, Ames High. 8th and 10 from their own 31-yard line. Again, out of the eye. Pitch out to McCarl, looking for the tailback pass. Out to the far side of the field, down the sideline. It's popped up in the air, and it's picked off by Troy Devins at the 45-yard line of Ames. Terry McCarl threw it to Pat McKinney, who was down the sideline looking to run a twist.
Split out wide to the left. Single man coverage as it comes off the line of scrimmage. Lawler looks his way towards the end zone. Kohler jumps up, has it. Touchdown, Ames High.
Brad Lawler to Andy Kohler, touchdown, Little. Weber dropping back to pass again, first and 10 at midfield, hit as he throws by Tony Alba on the backfield. And it goes incomplete, and this will now bring up second and 10 from the 50. 36-19, Little Cyclones leading it to begin the yard touchdown run. And then it's been all Ames after that, except for that last touchdown strike from from Weber to Moline. Now they throw to the near side of the field, down to the 45-yard line. Pass is complete to McKinney, and I believe Jeff Happy coming up. They'll go out of the spread formation again. Walker and Menz lined up into the slots to each side. Scheichel, the lone setback, pitch sweep left side, tries to turn it upfield, and it's turned back, Shaker, and that finishes it off behind the line of scrimmage. That at the 38-39-yard line. First and 10, they'll line up the ball right in the center of the field. They're going to go with a play-action pass. Waller looks out to the near side. Ryan Paul makes the catch out at the 25. Shaker one tackle to the 30, 35, and wraps up at the 37-yard line. Good catch by Ryan Paul. Shakes and bakes. Testing, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's a fumbled snap, and the Little Cyclones, fumbled kick, and the Little Cyclones recovered on the kickoff. Andy Kohler kicked it. Then we'll do the long snapping. Snap is there, hold down, kick is up, and it is good. A 24-yard out of the I formation. First and 10 from the 10-yard line. Lawler drops back a pass, throws it far side of the field, caught by Kohler, into the end zone, touchdown, Little Cyclones. A 10-yard touchdown pass from Brad Lawler. Again, out of the spread formation, second and 6. Ball placed at the center of the field. They'll hand it off to Scheichel. In the backfield, met in almost, and now he is dropped for a big loss. Down to the 21-yard line, zone 12. Fourth and 10 for the Dragons with the ball at the 20. Huey, good spiraling kick, driving McGeaney back to his own 40-yard line. He'll catch it there, spread ahead to the 45, still on his feet, 50. Out past midfield to the 45 of Johnston, still running. Down to the 35, 30, 20, 25, 15, down to the 14-yard line. I got ahead of myself there for a second. Kurt McGeaney with the next. Little Cyclones out of the I formation, second and 10. Doubles to the right, Lawler, draw play, Greving. He'll take it out past the 45-yard line of the 40. It's a sprint, down. 15-10-5, touchdown, Little Cyclones. There we go, rev it up. Aaron Greving, a 46-yard touchdown run. And a Little line pumped him into the backfield as a fullback. Handoff, or excuse me, play action pass. Waller has it, fires it out for Olson. He's got it, touchdown, Little Cyclones. A play action pass from Brad Lawler to John Olson, who just ran on a split end fly. The extra defensive back. The lineup in the split back formation in the backfield will be Dragons. They'll try to run the option to the right, pitch out to Huey, tackled behind the line of scrimmage as Justin Knapp comes in from the outside to tackle him down. Mike Parker in at fullback right now. Third and 9, they're going to go with the draw play. McGeaney attacks off to the right side, has the first down as he's inside of the 40 and pushed out of bounds at the 37-yard line. Down 37-0. Out of the I formation, Huey under center, takes the snap, hands it off to Scheichel, straight up the field, and he just collided with Sam Krueger right at the 30, or 265 pounds, just a junior. Martinez will take the snap, takes it on the draw, out past the 35, still on his feet, to the midfield, down to the 45 of Johnston, and wrapped up out of bounds at the 41.
A little bit short. They don't even list him on the program here. Here's a handoff to Parker straight ahead. A lot of running room inside of the 35, down to the 34-yard line. Still held shy of the out of the I formation. Fourth and four. They hand it off to McGinney. Tries to field his blocker. Second effort after he bounces off the tacklers, and he's wrapped up right at the 30-yard line. Let's see where they mark it. Andy Kohler split out wide to the left, Dorn to the far right. Lawler takes the snap, draw play, Greving. Big hole left side, out past the 40, 45, midfield, still on his feet, cuts it down the sideline, and he trips up over his own feet and is finally tackled at the 27-yard line of Newton. A huge gain on the play for Aaron Greving.
It was a draw play, and there was a huge hole there.
Kohler wide right, Dorn to the near side, out of the I formation. First and 10 from the Cardinal 26. Lawler hands it off to the fullback, Happy. Cuts it up the field, off to the left. Inside of the 20, down inside of the 15, to the 14 he'll go before he is finally tripped up in the scene. The Cardinals have two running backs well over 1,000. Birkenholz under center. This time he'll hand it off to Burns. He'll try to go to the left side of the line of scrimmage. He's stacked up to the 35 and turned back. Tony Allball in on the stop along with Brandon Neff and Dan Burrow. Two tight ends set. Holscher split out wide to the right. Line in at fullback. Lawler, play action pass, drops back the pass, throws it down the far sideline for Holscher. It's caught by John. Inside of the 30. Springs free of his man inside the 20. 10. Touchdown. Ames High. John Holscher. Pulls to the right with Holscher and Dorn. Holscher into the slot, Kohler wide out left. They're going to go draw play, Greving up the middle, out past the 20, sprints up past the 30, still on his feet, to the 40, up to midfield and down to the Newton 40, and he's down the sideline, left side, and he is finally dragged out of bounds inside of the 20-yard line. They're going to mark him down right at the ball on the near side hash. No wind. He'll have to kick it across his body. Here's the hold. The snap is up. The kick is long enough, and it is good. A 37-yard field goal. Two tight ends set. First and 10 out of the 36. Birkenholz will hand it off to Schrump. He'll try to attack the left side and is tackled right at the line of scrimmage. Tony Allball, the first one in for Ames High. Run off an offset eye in the backfield. Two tight ends set. Birkenholz is going to drop back a pass off of the play action sweep. Throws it over the far sideline. It's picked off by Brandon Neff. Down the far sideline inside of the 30 and drilled out of bounds at the 29-yard line of Newton. The Little Cyclones come up with another big turnover entering this ball game. They were second in the National Conference for an inset with Smelzer and Knapp. Dorn split out wide to the right. Again, out of the eye. Pitch out to Greving. Sweep right side. He'll turn it upfield. Gets the first down and is sprung free inside of the 10-5. Touchdown. Aaron Greving. A 25-yard run for Mr. G as a conversion. The lineup out of the eye. Kohler wide to the right. Two tight ends set. Lawler rolling out to the right, looking for the end zone. Throws it into the corner. Holscher has a touch. It's at the 36, second and two. Again, a receiver to each side. Single tight end set. They're going to go with the play action pass. Lawler looking down the near sideline. Airs it out for Holscher. Wide open. It's bobbled in and out of his hands and back in. Touchdown. Aims high. Are you kidding me? A 36 count on the field, and they just like to pound it away again out of the I formation. They're going to go Birkenholz with the end around. They're going to hand it off to Eric Carroll. Sprints out here to the near side of the field and is crushed as soon as he gets up to the 26-yard line. Kevin Schenker coming up with the tackle for good from up here. This will now bring up third and three. Ball at the 26-yard line out of the wishbone. They're going to pitch it out to Schrum. Sweep right side. Blockers in front of him. Tripped up in the backfield initially and is driven back before he can reach the line of scrimmage. Brand Brandon Neff, John Mowers, and every Monday night in November and on the 27th at 7 o'clock at the Ames High Gymnasium. Handoff grabbing, draw play, first and 10. He's into the secondary already and lots of running room. Field penalty flag down as Greving cuts it up down from the sideline inside of the 30 of Newton down to the 25 and finally run out of the bone. Two tight ends set, Johnson the fullback. Hammerly the center, a snap to Birkenholz. Again, they run with the naked bootleg, and this time Birkenholz is snowed under. As soon as he turns it upfield, maybe just did get back to the original line of scrimmage. 21, offset eye in the backfield, third and 10 for the Cardinals. Birkenholz pitches it out to Shrum, tailback pass as he looks to throw it down the field. He does it, and Dan Burrow in the secondary will pick it off at the five. Comes up the near sideline, gets a huge block, and Burrow is wrapped up and tackled as soon as he gets to the 25-yard line. Two tight ends set with Smelzer and Ryan Paul. Lawler will again take the snap, hands it off to Greving, sweeps it left side, cuts it upfield down the sideline, inside of the 10-5 touchdown. Ames High, Aaron Greving on a 17-yard over the Newton Cardinals, and they earned their seventh victory on the year. Behind the fullback, Greving the tailback, Lawler under center, second and six from the 24. Lawler takes the snap, drops back the pass off the play action, throws it down the long side of the field. It's caught by John Holscher at the 45 and down to the 35 of Ankeny. A big gain on the play. 45 yards. Happy. First and 10, Ankeny at the 11-yard line. This direction play, they fumble it. It's loose on the ground. Who came up with it for Little Cyclones? It is Ben Cronin, the sophomore, the 6'4", 240. This time, Ankeny will go with the trips to the left. Sipple will take the snap, drops back to pass, and he's pressured, and he's sacked inside of the 40-yard line, make it down to the 35. Tony Allboy at 44-yard line. Single set back into the ball game is Eric O'Brien. Sipple drops straight back to pass, looks down the middle of the field, throws it there. It's picked off by Garrett Berger. He's at the 35 to the 40, still on his feet, and is tackled hard down at the 43-yard line. Second turnover of the ball game for the Ankeny Hawks. Little Cyclones, ball placed at the four. Two tight end set, Happy the fullback. Lawler will hand it off to him, left side off the guard, into the end zone. Touchdown, Little Cyclones. A four-yard touchdown. Ames with the ball out of the I formation. Happy lineup as a fullback. Lawler under center will take the snap. This time, play-action pass rolls out in the backfield, looks down the near sideline for Holscher, jumps up. John's got the catch, and he's still a free into the secondary. 30, 25, and tackled inside of the 20. Down inside of the 15. 15 with the ball at the 21-yard line. Again out of the I, two tight end set. This time, play-action pass as Lawler rolls back towards the near side of the field, throws it to the end zone. Catch is made by John Holscher. Touchdown, Little Cyclones. 21. And a couple of receivers to the near side. Out of the eye again. Sipple drops back to pass, throws it to the near side. The catch is made by Reams, and he is tackled right away as he takes it near the 15-yard line. Ben Cronin in on the tackle for Ames, along with Troy Devins, who slowed. Second and eight after a pickup of two. Sipple will bring him up again and out to the line of scrimmage with doubles to the right. Out of the I formation. This time they hand it off to O'Brien. Spun around on the backfield and dropped for a loss as he's dropped inside of the 15-yard line down to the 13. Second and three from the 37. Sipple will drop back to pass, out past the 45. Now he's going to be sacked in the backfield by Kevin Shanker and Troy Devins. First and 10, Little Cyclones at their own 43-yard line. Lawler drops back off the play action, throws it down the near side of the field, caught by John Holscher, inside of the 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown. Hey. Okay. Great. It's here in the second half from a 54-yard touchdown pass from Brad Lawler to John Holscher. Ankeny on the move now with the ball inside of Ames' 20-yard line at the 13-yard line. The Hawks just try to go with an option play to the right. 33-yard line, first and 10 for Ames High. Lawler under center will take the snap, hands it off to Greving, tack to the outside on the sweep play off the tackle, gets out past the 35, turns on the speed, out past midfield, into the Ankeny territory at the 45, to the 40, and down to the 37 of Ankeny. Fuller back into the game. He'll split out wide to the left, out of the I formation. Lawler will take the snap. Fake give. Now goes for the end zone for Kohler, and it's his way. He makes the catch into the end zone. Touchdown, Ames High.
26-yard touchdown pass. Happy in it, fullback out of the I formation. Lawler will take the snap, hands it off to Greving. Big hole left side, out past the 25, 30, 35, 40. Still on his feet, 45. Spins at midfield on his feet to the 45 and wrapped up at the 42-yard line of Urbandale. And McCarl formed the I formation. Weber will take the snap, drops back to pass. Pressure is on, tripped up near the end zone. Did he get in? Yes, safety. He's tripped up inside of the goal line, and the little Cyclone defense adds 2 points. Second and 8 from the 49 of Ames. They'll send Kalvig in motion from the right to the left of the line of scrimmage. Weber will take the snap, drops back to pass, looking to the left side of the field, and throws it right to Dan Burrell, picks it off. Lots of running room to the 40, 35, 30, still on his feet and is upended inside of the 25, down at the 23-yard line by Brian Weber, the quarterback of Urbandale. Another intercept, Holscher to the left. Ball in the center of the field. Lawler will take the snap, pitches it out to Greving. Sweep right side, has blockers inside of the 5, down to the goal line. Touchdown, aims high. A 7-0 out of the I formation. First and 10 from the 37. Lawler drops back to pass, throws it out to the near sideline. Caught by Paul at the 43, past midfield, and down to the 41-yard line of Urbandale. Big gain on the back. Lawler under center will take the snap. This time keeps it himself. Quarterback draw play inside of the 15, 10, down to the 5-yard line, going into the end zone. Touchdown, aims high. A busted to the left. Kalvig into the slot. Weber under center. Ball placed over on the far side hash. Second and 6 from the 36-yard line. Fumble on the play as they hand it off to McCarl, and it's loose, and aims high comes up with it. Justin Knapp recovers it, knocking it free. In the backfield for Ames High was Randy Pyle. It was a tough exchange. To the left, again out of the I formation. Two tight end set. Lawler will hand it off to Jeff Happy. Big hole has the first down inside of the 20. 15, 10, tackled from behind at the 6-yard line as he ran it straight up the gut. Little Cyclones now with it. Conference first and 10 from the 45 for the Jayhawks. Weber will take the snap, hands it straight up the middle to Mike Best, and he'll get to the 46-yard line off the right guard. Weber under center, long snap count, looking the Ames defense over, takes the snap, pump fakes, now looking down the field for McKinney. It's over his head and picked off by Garrett Burrier at the 15-yard line. Right near the sideline, Garrett Burrier saw it in his sights, caught it over his shoulder. Ames High will take over first and 10. A single setback lined up right behind the quarterback, Brian Weber, who takes the snap, fakes the give, now rolls out to his right. Pressure is on, and he is going to elude it. And then he's finally tripped up behind the line of scrimmage. Who got his hand in there? Might have been Tony. Side hash. Snap of the football. Weber will drop back the pass, looking to the near side. Launches it out for his receiver. It's up in the air and deflected away by Eric Dissler. Good. And 14 from the 30-yard line. Ball in the near side hash out of the eye. Lawler will take the snap, draw play, grabbing. Out to the left side, has some running room. 35, 40, gets up near the first down yardage as he takes it all the way up to the 45-yard line. Turnover of Ames High out of the I formation. Receiver to each side. Argo under center. Long snap count. He'll take it this time. Runs the option to the near side. He's tripped up in the backfield by Randy Pyle. He might have picked up a yard. That's about... Argo under center. Again, a long snap count. Pitches it out to Avery. Avery switch.
right side, and it snowed under as the little Cyclone defense comes to call. Formation, Quay, the lone setback, right behind the quarterback, Argo, who's under center. Ryan will take the snap. Now pressure is being put on the backfield as he dropped back the pass. He's dropped right back at midfield at the 49 of North, rather. Randy Pyle with Quay. Argo, long snap count, takes the snap, looking towards his right. Pressure's put on. He's hit as he throws, incomplete. Tony Allball coming in from the outside, crunched him. In 18 of Ames, single setback formation, 1,000 in motion. They're going to go with a play-action pass again. Avery drops back, now throws to the end zone for 1,000. It's picked off by Brandon Neff. 10-yard line, 15, 20, and pushed out of bounds. There's the first turnover of the ball game, and listen to this Ames High crowd. Side of the left, doubles to the right with Pulsher into the slot. Lawler will take the two-step drop, fires it near sideline, caught by Kohler at the 45, midfield, and down to the 48-yard line of Sioux City North. Extra effort as soon as he crossed midfield. High formation in the backfield. Third and about a yard. Argo will go under center. Ball over on the far side. Hash will take the snap, takes it himself right side, has the first down and is crunched as soon as he picked it up. Let's see if he did get it. A little Cyclone defense. Two tight end set. Quaid the single setback. They'll send 1,000 in motion. He'll get the handoff. Mowers in the backfield will drop him for a big loss all the way back at the 25-yard line. He tried to run to the near side of the field off of him moving in motion, and now he's center receiver to each side. Out of the I formation, two tight end set. Argo will take the snap, drops back to pass. Pressure is on in the pocket. Steps up, fumbles the football. It's loose. Ames High comes up with it. Justin Knapp recovers at the 23-yard line. Again, out of the I formation. Holscher into the slot. Lawler drops back a pass looking for Kohler. Now looks near side for Holscher. Wide open. Jumps up. Has the football at the 45-yard line to midfield. Big passing play. Holscher into the slot. Out of the I formation. Taking the snap is Lawler. Grabbing left side. And he gets off guard and pounds his way down near the 5-yard. Two tight end set. Dorn wide right. Lawler under center, snap of the football, takes it himself off the left side, inside of the five, spins down to the three, and lunges forward, gets close to the two. He's turned back there, so little Cyclones down to decline, and that fullback grabbing the tailback, Holscher in at the flanker. Lawler, option right side, dives into the end zone, touchdown, little Cyclones. No single yet, now it is, touchdown, little Cyclones. From 3 yards out, a quarterback option play, takes it to the right side and puts it into the house. Snapping. The snap there, the hold down.
It's good.
10-yard line. As they get the ball, trying to answer Ames, 7 points. Argo under center, out of the power eye formation. Takes the snap, hands it off to Avery, left side, snowed under, still at his feet at the 10-yard line and nothing more. Troy Devins, Jeff Happ, and Avery. Argo under center will send Peck in motion from the right to the left. Argo will take the snap this time. Rolls out to his right looking for the end zone for Walker. Now has to tuck it up under the 10-yard line and down to the 7 and pushed out of bounds by Ben Cronin along the near side. Quaid, the single setback. Ball on the near side hash. He'll send Quaid in motion. Will Argo under center. Snap of the football. Dropping back as Argo rolls out to his right. Looking. Now throws it in the end zone. Walker has it in and out of his hands. Incomplete. Had it in his mitts and dropped. Receiver off to the left is Sanders. Long snap count. Ball at the 6 on the near side hash. Snap of the football. Argo drops back to pass. Looking at the end zone. Looking. Throws it over the middle. It's in and out and picked off by Tony. The snap, drops back a pass in the pocket, throws it near sideline, caught by Dorn at the 41-yard line, has the first down, and up to the 43-yard line he'll go. With a fourth on top, little Cyclones with the ball. Second and 11 from the 42. Lawler, play action pass as he drops back, cocks the arm, fires it down the far sideline, has Holscher open, catches it at the 25.
Hoover. Flip back formation, County under center. First and 10 from the 17-yard line. Ball over in the far side hash. Hand off left side. It goes to Dwayne Long, and he is snowed under by the Little Cyclone defense. Kevin Shanker, the near side hash, doubles to the left with Fulcher into the slot. Lawler will drop back to pass, throws it near sideline. Caught by Fuller at the 47 of Dowling. Still on his feet, and wraps up out of bounds at the 41-yard line of West Des Moines. Now, hash. First and 10. Hand off. They'll go with reverse now to Brian Ali behind the line of scrimmage and drug down inside of the 30, down to the 28, make it the 29-yard line. John Maurer's not fooled on the reverse. Backfield out of the shotgun formation. Third and 11. Snap of the football. County drops back a pass. Play action pass. Throws it out. Brian Smith has it and is dropped right at the 30-yard line by Ames High. A loss of 9, make it 10 on the play. As Justin Knapp, John Maurer's not fooled on the play action pass. Steve standing at his own 10-yard line. Tony Allball has play two. Now it's a fake punt. Dan Burrow throws it to Garrett Burrier. It's caught at the 45, 40, 35, 30, and hooked out of bounds right at the 25-yard line. Garrett Burrier with ball on the far side hash out of the I formation. Lawler takes the snap, stumbles a little bit, hands it off to Greving. Right side, has some running room. Inside of the 20, 15, 10, 5, drives for the end zone. Touchdown, Little Cyclone. A 25-yard touchdown run for Aaron Greving. Ollie wide left. County will take the snap. Pressure being put on in the backfield, and he's dropped for a sack back at the 40-yard line. Tony Allball. Three from the 45-yard line. They'll send a man in motion. County hands it off. Ollie spun in the backfield and dropped for a loss. Big Ben Cronin in on the tackle. Lawler will take the snap. Draw play, grabbing straight up the middle. Now cuts it to the outside. 45. Down to midfield. Cuts it down the sideline. Still on his feet. Now cuts it back to the middle and down to the 38-yard line of West Des Moines Dowling. Nice gain by Aaron. Will go under center out of the I formation. Takes the snap. Drops back to pass. Pump fakes. Now will take it himself inside of the 17. Spins inside of the 15. Picks up the first down. Down near the 11-yard line. What a receiver to the near side. Holster in at the slot to the right. Lawler will hand it off to Greving. Drop play out past the 45-yard line. Still on his feet, spinning forward to the 40. Still on his feet, 35. Now cuts it back to the inside. 20, 15, and pushed out of bounds at the 14-yard line of Dowling. What a run by Holster in at the slot. Lawler under center will take the snap. Rolling out to his right, looking for the end zone. Throws it there. Fort Thorne, it's caught. Touchdown, Little Cyclone. A 10-yard strike.
Recovers. Season of Sports Extra. If you